Hey guys, Nick here, and today we're just going to be showing something cool. So, if you're finding it hard to find like a PE, like Book Edition for free, then just go to a new app, you can get it. Just go to Google. So, you have to go to Google, and then You write play mob Minecraft. And then as you can see, Minecraft Book Edition. I think this is the app. No, it's not. Let's go check on the app. Yeah, play mobile. So, this is the app. So, someone told me this. So, it was called Android. Weird. So I can't really see. Android, wait, play. So once you get in this, you go to search, of course. Then you write Minecraft. Look at this. So just press download it here. Download. Okay. See what version it is. This one's the highest version. But I normally have it in. So this one's the highest one you can possibly get. So you can choose any one you want. But it will do. So when you've chosen one, it will start downloading. Yeah. It says downloading. And then just wait. Look, bang, right? It's not even finished yet. Look, maybe there. Yeah, so as you can see, it does work on Minecraft. As you can see, look, my world. Jumping around. When it's downloaded fully, it appear here and it says Minecraft upgraded. I think I haven't ever, so it's 97 and downloaded. Check it out. Go here and click the title. So all you have to do now is press this one. Just wait. Okay. This is a new one. So as you can see, I have a lot of roads. So this was my first road. So long ago time I was really dumb, so I didn't know how to do it myself, but now I know. I'm sure it's YouTuber. And yeah, let's see. It does actually work, guys. Okay. So yeah, that's how you get Minecraft for free. See, look, this is a new biome. The best part is there's a hood right there. I'm gonna play that video in this one. So long. Anyway, so this one's my yard. See? So, you can see it's 100% cheap. Someone's dead to come up. Whoa, this is hard mode, man. That's only 2 seconds. So, yeah, that's how you get Minecraft key for free. And, yeah. Okay. I don't know what the zombies are going to get me, but they don't have to. Wait, I'll comment so quickly. As you can see, I pretty much cleared out this village. So, I hope you all do that. So, see you guys later. Bye!